there's a lot of people. This Elton John was one of the first artists, and I was lucky enough to play with him the other day. I supported him, which was incredible. And then there's artists like, you know, Bob Dylan, and Arcade Fire have always been someone I've come back to. And then there's like Beach House and Fleet Foxes, really inspired my sound.